willingness to change trajectories, different styles of shot. I think he